You go ahead, man.
Well, me share my screen? What?
No, I'm just like, I'm just being dumb. What was I doing? Oh yeah. Guy, you can't let the existential dread set in. You just can't. You can't do it. I know it's tempting. You just can't. I will put on that guy we watched. Hold on. Actually, we watched a video just about this guy. Hold on. Hold 2 seconds, please.
Are you talking about that guy we were watching earlier?
The Asian guy? No, not B, but the... Like the small 1 minute video or whatever?
Mm-hmm.
I love that fucking video, man. This. Here we go. Let's start this over.
なんであんなことしたんだろうって怒りに変わってくるから未来のことも思っちゃダメ大丈夫かな不安になってくるでしょならば一生懸命一つのところに命をかけるそうだ今ここを生きていけばみんな生き生きするぞ
Fucking love that video, man.
Yeah, that's good.
Alright. Do a little quick warm up for the ghost. I fought my own ghost from earlier. Make sure I'm still in that kind of like zone. I do want to see if my ghost learns when I'm fighting it this time, though. Like it was for you. Maybe there's like a setting or something.
Oh my god.
Curious. Here's how to play. See if it's. Okay, ghosts are characters created based on AI learning of your own tendencies as a player. They're created automatically to play online modes of arcade quests. However, the following types of battle are not used as targets of learning. Non-default online battles or tutorial sections during arcade quests, of course. Wait, the CPU goes... Okay, and then... Okay. Online matches, ghosts can be fought against after they have learned from a certain number of battles. Yeah, I mean, Let's just fight it. Go at it. Fight-o. Fight-o, fight-o.
I don't understand.
Oh, thanks, Stream Elements. Jeez.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I drink all the soda, but then I just eat the cans.
Je vais m'en charger.
Round one. Fight.
Je te tiens. Yeah. I was running right now. I gotcha. Okay. That makes sense. Oh no. Okay. Pressure. I'd love to see it. Mm-hmm. Yep. Look at my ass. Let's see it.
Round three. Fight.
Fucked up an input. So fucked. Man, it's kicking my ass. Can't turn this shit around. Easier round. That was crazy. Okay. Not too bad. Let me match, teach it more.
Round one. Fight.
Quam, hello. How you doing? How's it going? Ducked it. fucking game, man. It's so weird how accurate it is, like how you play.
It's it gets scary.
Yeah, even whipping the same shit that you whip, man, it's fucked up. Should've blocked. The thing is, it won't block more, because I'm not blocking more, usually. Let's end there. I do want to learn... I feel like I'm missing a piece of the puzzle. Yeah, Guam, it's kind of a blessing and a curse in that way. Like, it sucks to hear that kind of stuff. And, like, when I heard it from someone who didn't even know her as well as I did at the time... I say that objectively, not to be mean or whatever, because it was a friend that I introduced to her, blah, blah, blah. But, like, I was like, damn, I didn't even know until they told me. And I didn't even have a chance to be there for her, like... That sucks, you know? It really sucks. It is a wake-up call. That's a good thing, I think, ultimately. Like, because the bad thing already happened... And if you can transmute that bad thing into some kind of good, that's great. And that's what she'd want, I think. You know what I mean? Practice. There's like a piece of the puzzle in the air combos that I'm missing. Like, interchangeable situation where I could be extending it more, but I'm not. That's good. Yeah, because you also kind of realize, like, you know, I could have it a lot worse. Maybe depression ain't shit sometimes. Like, it's not that easy, obviously, but it feels that way when you have a wake-up call like that sometimes.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hell yeah, Guam. I'm proud of you. You're doing great. Okay, so we start here. We know this combo. It's not even the one that I wanted to do, so I guess we don't know it. Hey, Freckling, how's it going? Hit combo, and then he just lays flat there, so I can't really continue it. Let me hold on. It's a stage select. Yeah. We're out 50 days in a row. Hell yeah. I cannot get to that point because I just don't have enough clothes currently. I'm chronically in just PJs or like t-shirt and whatever. Chronically, dude. Portuguese Farmer's Fun, we'll do that one.
Get ready for the next battle.
Somewhere in here, I think, is... We'll just run through these real quick. So that's one. Two is this. And then this, which I do feel like is more relevant. I'm giving it credit for. I agree with that, Guam. I haven't been able to do that, though, because I do have, like, more clothes, but I can't wear most of them because I've gained a lot of weight since I've bought clothes like that last, really. Oh, here's part of what I'm missing right here. Yeah. That's not, like, a crazy amount of weight, but it's definitely noticeable. I miss. I think the down Y is underrated. I gotta get on that more. Hold on, go back. Wanna go back? That. Gotta make sure to get that hold down. And then just do that. Okay. But I feel like it's not sinking in. Oh, but I do use that combo a good bit. This part, I do that all the time, actually. You cannot do that to me, but... Okay, so that... Did that pick up? No, get out of here. Also, hello, Everlight. How you doing? No, he has to be... Okay. Let me do... You know how to do this one. Yeah, this is the one that we do all the time. Challenge 5, bread and butter, easily. This one... This one's fucked up. Yeah. Just boom, why? This, I feel like I'm missing out on a lot. Okay, counter hits. And then boom. So whack. Try. This one's the hard one. That's right. It's this launcher almost all the time. And then this is the hard part. And then this. It's all 11. Wow, that's a lot easier than I tried it last time. You know, think of Hydra, got a Venom. Out of challenge list, go to the sample combos. Heat dash, don't care. Wild Rising combo on hit. A lot of these are the same that I just saw, I think. Yeah, these are all the same. That's unfortunate. There has to be something here. Attack sequence using Life Stance. Do. Done forward. 4. 2. Block. During Life Stance. Down. Interesting. Show me this. What is this? Oh, if it's blocked. So that's a frame trap. I did not know that. Fuck. Getting my shit together, man. Still going to the life stance here. I guess it's the eye stance. I keep saying a life stance, but I think it's the eye stance. Okay, show me this. I guess I just wasn't aware of the functionality of this. Interesting. down here. Yeah. There we go. That's not how you do that. Yeah, it's a frame trap. What the hell? I guess it wouldn't be. Let's do block all, see if that works. No, okay, so it's not, definitely. So what is? Using standing block. Okay, so then after blocking, using standing block. This is effective on people using sidestep. Okay. That's good to know. I don't think I knew that. This is one I'm picking up, I think. No. A text adventure? What do you mean text adventure? Plus 5? Damn. You gotta really hit that though, because we missed that and whip into this. It's negative 16, but it does tornado.
I feel like it's more risk-reward by looking at it.
For sure. It's just, that's one, like, half input off, you know?
Yeah.
It's still worth knowing.
It's also... like it's really easy to mess up.
Oh, like Zork? Interesting. That's throwback, dude. Holy fuck. Yeah, this shit. This fucking shit, man. Partially restores remaining heat time on hit. That's crazy. Low parry. Got that one. Yep, those are all regular. So there's no other throws, there's only the one command throw. But wait, you can't escape this one? Oh, from behind, okay. That's why. Perfume removes. So, okay. There's gotta be something in our frame trap somewhere. Is that an armor move? Looks like it. Why is that not doing it all the time? I feel like... it's only doing it sometimes. What's the... I'm missing? I think you have to... he can't track you. You have to be on the side a little bit. Yeah. Thank you. does chip damage. Only a 10 frame move, but the advantage it leaves you with is garbage, man. Holy shit. That's 10, it's 11. Even out. 12, 16. So that spin takes a lot longer. That's just easy. This one hits from a good distance though. Okay. What is this? Oh, the cartwheel. Gotcha. Automatic counter hit. Oh, that's cool. Unblockable. Interesting. Mizuji. Okay. We do that. This. Okay, that's cool. Cool, I like it. I like doing that. Show me this. Alright, boom, boom, boom. Let's really see how this happens. Alright, just standing, default. Nope, fucked it up. That's true. Guam has a good point. There's a lot of motivation in like that kind of field for a game like that. Like Trials and Tainted Space or something like that is a good example of like a very erotic like adult game. That's just very well written narrative game. I wouldn't say super well written, but it is written for sure. What's the timing for this? I need to play the demo. I mean, it's just that. Nope. Oh, nope. Okay. Almost. So we go 1, 2, 3, which is really 2, 1, 3. 2, 1, 3, 2, no, 1, 1. 2, 1, 3, 1, 1. 'Cause on that is difficult. Harder than it looks. There's nothing to break it up. You have to just time it right. There's no launch. We can get most of the way through it. Because half of it is just 1, 2, 3, 1, 1. Or 2, 1, 3. Yeah, 2, 1, 3, 1, 1. 2, 1, 3, 1, 1. So we have half. And then the other half is just boom, 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 boom. Like, back around the gamut, back to back. So this follows a similar pattern, it's just like flipped around.
Because your current combos weren't scary enough whenever we fought.
Yeah, this is just if I hit you at all. This isn't even a launch. That's what I'm saying though, I want to get, because his hits don't do that much damage, I need to capitalize on every opportunity to hit at all.
Yeah, it was everything about that one video we were watching, that one Vic.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Doing like 10 plus combo hits, geez, nuts.
Yeah, the air combos on that guy were insane. Yeah, we did it.
I think if that Vic had enough, initiative, he probably could have gone well beyond and, like, enough the hip combos to actually just, alright, KO the guy.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're getting a better feel for it. I'm not gonna try this again too many more times. So close. There's a certain point in like around 6 or 7 hits. We have to really hit it precisely on time. I've already thinking about the headbats. 1 second, please, if you're messaging me. Come on. so close. No, I'm not hitting that one in the right time. There we go. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm still back. So here's 10 hit combo. I'm not gonna like practice that a whole lot more because I wanna like let it sit. Armor shaft. What is this? Is that the? No, that's the gun. Yeah, it's the gun. This one is the know that. And this one was the oh. Okay. That's supposed to be pretty good. Range on this is like 15. Depending. It's middle, low. That's perfumer, right? That's a high. That's a low. Is that a mid, actually, for real?
te tiens.
He's fast as fuck with that. Hold on. Yuffie, be the rain. Check your two alerts there. Hold on. Turn that off. Boom. Yo! We're learning. How was Fighting for Democracy, Yuffie? How did it end up? Did you liberate some planets from the menace? Learning's going good. I keep going back through this. Oh wait, not this. This. All the time. And just seeing how easy it is to go back and do each of the combos. See, I keep forgetting to dash here. But two tries is still easy. Oh, it's the wrong button. No. We all know that one. Fun one. This is just mashing, so I don't really appreciate as much. Still good though. Sounds good, Yuffie. Hope you enjoy your movie. And see you soon. Go ahead and give you a shout out while we're thinking about it. Before I get too lost in the sauce, you know? And I fucking failed. I whiffed that input. Right, his name. Put a dash instead of a fucking thing. If you're not following Yuffie already, you gotta do that.
Yeah, I'm going to go watch a movie.
Okay, sounds good. Hope you have a good night. Thanks for hanging out.
Yep. Anytime.
Easy, and then... let's see. It's that... this is 2-4, or 3-4. Down 2, down 3, 4, okay. Nope. Monstrous. Jake, how's it going? You having a good night? Let's go ahead and get back to actual play. I don't think I'm going to be using a whole lot of this shit that I'm learning. In the rank that I'm at currently, I could be wrong. Let's find out. Find out how wrong I am. Train rank matches. Ugh. Do that. I think about rank where I'm at now, I just keep fighting people that are like way too fucking difficult, man. Are we taking your time? That's right, J-Bomb. How's it going, dude? Hell yeah, how's she doing, Jago?
Get ready for the next battle.
Frank Doodoo, thank you for the follow. Welcome, welcome. Hope you're having a good night, dude. How was your time at UG stream? Come on, don't give me that look. What was I looking for, huh? Must have been drawing? Hell yeah, dude. Always love to see an artist around. Alright, except the match? Jeez, dude.
Get ready for the next battle.
Zhao Yu? Oh man, I can't wait to get my ass beat. Okay. Pink hair, cat ears, love to see it.
Fight.
Nope. Nope, no punish there. Nope. Nope. There we go. Easy. You're killing bug, boss not so much. Yeah, I mean, that's fair. That was dumb. Didn't have any business inputting there. Same there. Whip. Yeah, they're a big departure from bugs for sure. Keep inputting when it's not my turn. Fucking up.
Round three. Fight.
I feel my brain expanding. Nope. Launch. No combo out of it, really. Oh, with sidestep? Okay, yep. Oh, rip. Ah, man, I was so close.
Round four. Fight.
Ooh, Lulu. And grab. Give me a low back, I didn't block it. Feels bad. Tried to interrupt, failed. Combo now is insane. Damn, GG. I knew I was gonna get my ass kicked at the beginning. Let's throw it back around to the truth. Out of it, man. Punish. Tracking on that goes so insane, man. Grab. should. Okay, can we damage on her? Block the low. Rush in back advantage. Duck out of the fucking grab of that. Duck out of this though. I just kinda realized she's in an Anya cosplay. No one remembers the third. She's playing with me, man. I keep doing that where I don't respect her own low. Didn't even get the cartwheel. Been putting too much. Final round. Fight. Keep trying to interrupt where I can't. God, I deserve this loss, man. I fucked around way too much and knew better. I'm actually at a point where I'm losing ratings, so I gotta start, like, really getting into this. You wanna go back to the main menu real quick and see if I can change my username by chance? There we go. Well, I think I should go back real quick. I'm gonna go back real quick and watch it replay. Let's see if there's anything I can learn immediately. It's only two matches. I wanna see what was learned in the second one. Go left.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, this is new. Bedtime, Jago. No worries, man. Hope you have a good night. I'll see you next time. Show me the demo. It's just that. Okay. I don't use that enough, I don't think. So that's another punishment thing I can try. It's not fast enough. There we go. Same thing, okay. That was a good interrupt there. That's not common. I had no reason to do the up. Connor there, she's good. This is kind of sloppy. We got outside. That was rough. Big whiff, no reason. We're kind of beating it up, but she is just calculating. The whiff there. And then the juggle here is insane. See, that could have been it if I hadn't caught her there. Go back around and watch that round again and see my command history. Where is it? Oh, we have to go here. Play. Let's play. Let's play. I need to learn a wake up move, actually, because I haven't done that really. I feel like that was a good move. Grab got me a good bit ahead there, and then I failed to block the low here. And that just fucked me up. Her low is really good too. See, look at that. Just keeps mixing it up. Boom, back to the low. I keep failing to block it. But I'm not gonna show her I'm gonna block the low. Why would she stop? I didn't even try to low parry it. I was too busy doing other shit. Yep, know about that one. We still punished it. Kind of. We gave her a counter anyway. But when she got real here. See, I whiff, bullshit, miss input, thrown down, demoralized, into the air combo, boom, 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 one more miss input, into a power crush, and we're out. It sucks. That was rough, man. Even watching that, I'm like, man, that was rough. Such is the life. That said, though, what is a good wake-up hit? Like, what's a good wake-up move? I didn't see any in the list. There's gotta be some. Urban Square.
Get ready for the next battle.
Fucking Kazuya, man. I'm a bastard. Hold on there, bud. Let's go here. Move lists. All techniques, please. Heat system, heat moves, rage moves. Wait. We know this is.
Okay,
Okay. So that's the one. Okay. So these are normal moves. Humor. Durandal.
Excuse me, bucket? What is happening? What's going on with this bucket?
Selfish Miranda. Is that enough? I don't think. Got all that stuff. Got that. That we know. This. Shift throw on front hit. Yeah, okay. Special moves. There's not crouching. Sidestep. Perfumer. Throws. Attack reversal. So why? So where's the... Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, pizza, it's the pizza, yeah, for you and me.
How's it going? How you doing?
How to get up in Tekken 8. Press forward to do a front roll. Press forward and 1 plus 2 to do a flying cross jump. Press up to stand up. Press back to get up backwards. Press down back to wake up in crouch block. Press 1 to roll into the background. Press down 1 to roll into the foreground. Extend your roll by holding down 1 into the foreground. Press 1, go neutral, and then hold down to extend the roll into the background. If you press 3,
one hit screeches 2.
If you press 4, a mid kick.
You want me again though? That's good. Block.
3 plus 4 is your comfy. Sprint kick. Unsafe on block. If you find yourself in a combo, make sure to mash one of the buttons to tech roll. 1 or 2 will tech roll into the background, while 3 or 4 will tech roll into the foreground. Tech rolling is important because you avoid fake scenarios like this. As you can see. I hope this helps. Subscribe for more Tekken 8 content.
Gotcha. Let him launch real quick. Come on, get me on the ground. Oh, I did know that that was an option, yeah, that's right. I'm doing good. I had a pretty easy day at work. Hung out and watched a lot of Tekken videos. I'm now obsessed with learning Tekken stuff, it feels like. Hard to land. Does it? No, I don't think you can counter that. Maybe you can. He's pretty fast with it. Yikes. I mean, learning with her as well, I'm sure they could now. Yeah. Yikes. It's very hard to use, not to fuck with. I'm in the month skin. That's funny. Fucking Kazuya, man. Thank you. crazy because the more you learn what works, but then the more you learn what works and try it, sometimes it doesn't work, and you have to learn why. What level of Heart Force am I on this time? We learned some punishment stuff, we learned a little bit of combo stuff, we've learned quite a bit. I want to keep playing some more online matches. Let's do that. Ortiz farm.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm sure we can get better art for the alternative character panels and stuff. It's not great compared to Tekken 7. Ooh, yikes. Yikes. Can't do that. Gotta hammer out that stuff that I can't do, man. It's so important. I don't wanna get demoted out of this rank. I wanna keep going up, so we gotta like really focus on this shit. Yoshimitsu, man. Hope he doesn't fucking destroy me here. That's a cool art though. I do like that one.
Round one.
Yep. Fight. Kind of a lame mix up. Not punishing. I didn't break that throw. Not even jabbing. That was so bad. Wow. Fuck me, man. Good. Good. Why'd you input? Combo. Interesting. Kind of a lame win, honestly. Didn't really enjoy that. I didn't get any prowess for it either. For whatever reason. Good bait.
Round three. Fight.
That was weird. It's going for highs a lot. Ooh, I didn't know if that was high or low. Fuck me up.
Round four. Fight.
Je te tiens. Miss a continuation. New. Smash for the win. Love that. To that guy.
You did it! You pushed me!
Get ready
you
for the next
me.
Battle!
You pushed me!
My wife in the background. I'll have to close her door in a second. Wrong. I like my stats, the different stats that I got, like my top stats in. It's pretty cool. Overwhelming, respectful, fair and square. Can't complain about that, you know? Destroy me then. Let's see it, buddy. Nope, no punishment there. Punishment there, doesn't launch. Fuck me up. Good combos on that guy. Power crushing time, man. You can really tell some people just are different with their prowess. Like, people have way better prowess at 90k than others. For real? Alright. He's in duck. That was dumb. It's really dumb on my part. Alright. Car crush fails. He was so like in it for the win there. GG's. Oh, man.
Get ready for the next battle.
To be tug of war. Steve, I thought it'd be good. Rugeran.
Don't miss me winning. Round one. Fight.
Good, man. Are you trying? Down on my part. Counter on your counter, bud. Power crush this one. Nope. Okay, good launch. Double jab was a miss. Input on my part. Run into their jab. Round three. Fight. He's not the input there. Unless I do the BY. Does not duck. Thank you. fucked up and should not have jabbed there. Not that close. Definitely like half a screen before that. That's what I mean. It's like, wow. It's such a mixed bag. Empress of Empty Evil, hello, welcome. How's it going? Wow. 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 Let's go. Oh, the duck. Okay. Yep. Is it enough? He's still not even blocking these inputs. You missed him putting too much mashing, I bet. The rising comes up, gets him. Let's get uppercut there. That's not safe. Hit, hit, hit. Boom. Okay, yep. Combo off. You. Power Crush comes back. Still not ducking. Go for the low jab. Done, easy. I don't know what I was doing there with that launch. Didn't try to break that throw. Miss input. Oh, my power crush was not enough. Input that. GG on that one. Very good inputs on that one. Yep, got my number. Nope, blocking that. Power crush for that. He finally ducked it. Yeah, so you wouldn't think that would hit, but it does. Ah, I fucked up. I forgot you can't. I can't block from that stance. Fuck. Back at that time. GG, bud. Nice try. We will advance. One way or the other.
Get ready for the next battle.
I hope it takes into account, like, how high above the other person is in relation to you for, like, how much, rating points you get, or whatever they're called. More venom. Opponent, come on. What are you doing? AFK.
For the next battle.
I was just saying, looking to promote, okay. Damn, okay.
Round
who asked?
One.
Fight. Okay. Can't resist and run out of you. I want to hit you so bad when you wake up. Jess, how's it going? How you doing? She does not duck. Missed. Oh, she's gonna miss this. Sleepy, sheep. If you're eepy, then eep. What you doing? But for real, hope you have a good day. That's annoying. You know it is. Boom. Okay, power armor. Love that. That is safe. Power Crush did not get through that. Nice. Let's go straight up this time. That one does hit. Why'd you have to hit a wall, huh? Grab, okay. Okay, alright. But what do you do when I simply back three? One. Rematch. Always run the set. It is, it's your turn. Let's go. Grab. Alright. Gonna play that game? Do that. Round two. Fight. Inputting where I shouldn't be. Miss those blocks. Didn't break the throw. My ass kick right here. Being desperate, you can tell. Miss input. I shouldn't have been mashing there. Just out of range there. Power Crush does hit. Fancy with it. I didn't need to be. That was a weird input for me. That was bad. I played really badly right there. And they equally played really well reading me. Don't take your win and leave. There we go. Run the set. Do the right thing and run the set. Je vais m'en charger. We can both be promoted here, depending on who wins. Round one. Fight. Okay. Good hit. Big whiff there. Big whiff. She got to recover there. I'm not expecting that to be the case. I've always gone for that low after two blocks right there. I don't know why she keeps, like, insisting on not blocking the low. Every time. Lucina is too fast for that punish, I think. Yeah, only in the middle of that combo. Oh, great sidestep. Great sidestep. Break the throw, didn't even try. That was so bad. Yikes, dude. So bad on my part. Tracking got her on that one. I don't think it should have. Interrupt. Missed the low. Now we can juggle a little bit. Not much, though. She's in a corner. GG's, bud. Really good game. I did not play great. It was very sloppy, but it was fun all the same. Salient, bad, and blah blah blah.
Get ready for the next battle.
Try to interrupt, just do the punish. Stretch.
Get ready for the next battle.
Does he be okay? This one does have the launch punish. This character. Underdog. Classic Kazuya, shirtless.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, yikes. Low, yep. Getting somewhere. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Grab. Surprise.
Round three. Fight.
Power crush from the start. He sidesteps. I gotta stop doing that. Unless I'm gonna mix it up. I gotta stop doing that. I just said that. Tracking lives that. Low sweep gets it. He should have low sweeped me in the first place. We whiffs. We punish. We interrupt. We overwhelm. We low. He blocks. I don't block there. Power crush. There's a block. Yikes. Not that one. What? His rage art beat my fucking rage, like my heat smash? That sucks. That could be it. It's not. Okay. What? Yikes. Final round. Fight. Je te tiens. Grab. How did that miss him entirely? What? That was weird as fuck. I'll take the win. Yeah. Power crush did not work. Okay. I don't know why I'm trying to power crush the punish. Oh, what? Yikes. Big yikes, dude. Round two. Fight. I'm whiffing so many inputs, man. He keeps grabbing me, too. He's pretty good. Oh man, you gotta focus. Power crush. Blocks. Okay. Oh man. I'm trying to beat him. Man. He's good. Enjoyable. 1-1, go back again. Come on, finish the set. Let's go. Bro just fucking comes in like a meteor. What the hell? Even get to my power crush. Man, getting my ass kicked, dude. Yikes. Yikes, dude. GG to that guy. Learn more about Kazuya, apparently. We'll go to that replay shortly.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Reyna, okay. Alright. Even better than the last guy, allegedly. Let's see. Console player. Let's see it. Okay. That is an outfit. Does exist. Bad whiff. Counter, dude.
Round two. Fight. Je te tiens.
Whoa, my game almost just fucking... My whole computer just lagged right there. It's not my turn. Yep. Bad, dude.
You win. Je trouve incroyable. Round one. Fight. Je te tiens.
Back that time. Nice. Love that. Missed. Fair and square there. Ooh. Ooh. Rough. Down. Ooh, double low. Yikes. Man. How do you do that? That was rough. I really need to watch that replay for sure. Jab, jab. Round two. Fight. I think that has to be really specifically timed. It's a good set. Learned a lot from that middle one.
Get ready for the next battle.
Crush should be timed better for me. I'm not timing it right. I need to time it more when like people think it's their turn kind of thing.
Get ready for the next battle.
Big whiff on my part. No. Yikes.
Round two. Fight.
What?
Je te tiens.
You gotta block.
Fight. Je te tiens.
Got his duck. Blitz on my part. Unfortunately, she didn't capitalize. Okay, cartwheel. Not the makeup I wanted to do. Yikes! Final round. Fight. The jump. Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. Literally got me comboed right there. That's hard to recover from. Doesn't help that I'm fucking mashing. What? I feel like that should have hit, and she shouldn't have been able to fucking, like, interrupt that, but whatever. We'll just rematch. God, that was embarrassing, man. That jump. God, that's a yikes, man. It makes me upset just because, like, that lost me that whole match, that whole round. Literally how?
Round two. Fight.
That shit on lock, huh? Is that just a safe combo to repeat? Because I was blocking it, right? Like, I promote here, it's two ranks since starting. I think that's pretty good. The starting command, I mean. Did not carry the juggle. Okay. You got this work for me there. Overwhelming. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good. Like that. That's a good throw. She comes back with that heat real fast, man. Still on my part, too many punishable things. She's a good counter player. Don't know what she's doing with the heat there. I think she's just activating it. I blocked that low. She's inputting. Do I get her? Yes, I do. Sprawl the beans. Power crush. Does not work. GG's. Moat right up there. Love that. Top of yellow. Dominator. We'll watch some replays. Main menu. Let's see what we got going on over here. One bridge. Okay. Great, love that. Check the stuff. So we lost this one, I think. That's what I really want to know. It was this one where she beat my ass. How badly was it? How did it happen? Look at the same thing for the following Asuka. Supposed to. Caught her there. Yep. Duck the grab. I could have just hit either of those. Would have been good. I did not. I suffer for it. Good blocks. Her advantage on my side there. Not the second part there. Punish. Boom. And then she just keeps my ass from here, I think. Okay, show me this. Oh yeah, this. That's a punishment. I didn't know that. Okay. Cool. Here's where it starts. What did happen here? Just that. 48 damage is still not bad for 2 hits. I keep inputting, I'm supposed to be blocking, and she's just spamming it. She knows that's what's happening. She's interrupting my turn. It's supposed to be my turn, so I'm trying to take my turn too early. Did the punishment there, which is good. Love that. Got a second and B there. I won this. I thought I didn't win this. Yeah. Wait. That's Asuka. Wait. What? Fuck. 100 games have gone from 13,000 against this fucking guy to 59,000. That's pretty good. It's pretty significant growth, I'd say. I like that. Back when I was a fighter, all the way to assailant, fighting a dominator here. Beat her. I want to see this one specifically and see what happened here. This one's pretty rough, if I remember right. Cockrush did get her. Throw got her. That stuff works pretty well usually. That was unnecessary. That was a better option. I'm thinking the bomb is good. People don't see it very often, I don't think. But it has very specific functionality that I'm not using it for properly. Kicked my ass here too. That was rough. I don't even know what happened there. She just, like, got in there and mixed it up. Pressure on. Wave dashing. Bad shit. Aw, oh, man. She's so fast with that. See, I haven't been using this punishment nearly enough. And it's good, it looks like. Like, it does damage. What's a punish? No? There we go. Forward, four, one. Forward, four, one. Me again. Nope. See? Nope. It's tricky because with a forward input there, you have to make sure they get through the block. You can't preempt it. You have to be precise with that one for sure. See, the launch doesn't do it. Okay. Doing it, stop it. What's I gonna do here? Oh, yeah, that doesn't work. Why does this work? Jab works too. So at least a jab. In most cases, at least a jab can punish. Which is good to know. Jab. 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 And see, not the full thing. Two of them now. Third one doesn't hit. And two of them does. See, for two hits, 36 damage is not bad. Perfect. Really hurt. That whole match didn't take any time at all, man. I got fucked up. Absolutely destroyed. Oh yeah, I gotta look at them real quick. I almost forgot. Hey. Kazuya. This fucking guy. Gotta see this.
Get ready for the next battle.
See, I should have known his block game was gonna be insane. Just from that. Putting too much mashing. I have, but I will break. I'm getting him a little bit, but I could have grabbed him there instead. Like that. I'm very sloppy in the corner. Yeah. Yikes. I'm not blocking enough to get punishment things, except for that right there. And again, this is the same punishment for Reyna we just saw. But again, it has to be timed perfectly. Because you can't just do it, you have to do it exactly the right time. That's a hard punishment. But it is fast. I always get at least 5 damage out of it, though, at least. And guaranteed 5 damage is still 5 damage. Thirty-six is preferable, though. That's pretty good for punishment. The launch here would have been good. Yeah. So I go. I did try for it, I think. No, I didn't, except for the jab. Mashing too much, man. Mashing way too much. I feel my brain expanding as I like watch and play this. It feels good, man. Easy door break.
You lose.
We keep going ranked. Play something else. What do I want to do here? I think we go to main menu. Play my ghost a little bit. See some more flaws and teach a little bit. I really want to know myself and my own weaknesses here, you know? It's really important to me. I feel like going through the side character quests is going to do me a lot of good. I don't see.
Get ready for the next battle.
My ghost.
Round one. Fight.
The grab, okay? Mix, okay. Uh-huh. Bad move on my part. Shouldn't have done the bomb. The bomb is a mistake, I think. I didn't input in time there. The bomb was good there for him. Oh, yikes. Oh, my ghost is kicking my ass, dude. I'm teaching it things that it's doing more consistently than I am. Which I think is the problem here. I should have just grabbed. Why didn't I grab? I literally just could have grabbed. All that blocking. Yikes. Beaten by my own ghosts. Hate to see it. Alright. What did we learn? That was a yikes, because that was not the correct combo chain. That was a yikes, because I fucking whiffed. It's not happening. Grab. There we go. I can't break grabs. Yet. We will do that. And boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, third break, okay. Heart crush back, okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yikes, dude. A Glock. That's how we do that. Okay, I feel better about that. Battle. Go back to main menu. Show you back in the queue. Should we go back to ranked, or should we go and do our tour of other characters? It's a hard call, man, because I want to do both. I want to do both separately at the same time right now. Character episodes. I hate that the story is called The Dark Awakens, as if the Dark is just now getting here after 8 Tekkens. That's crazy. What's the leaderboard looking like? Who is the best? In terms of just fucking... damn. Picare? Heal. This Reyna main is the best currently, man. That's crazy. Ring points, though. They got ring points. That's a lot. Harada? Man. Wild. Fate. Is Yamagi. See, Raven's up there. Fang is up there also. Ranked match wins. 3,000. Man. That's a lot. Got 38. Jesus, dude. Literally 100 times my fucking wins. That's crazy. Bro has been playing literally for the month. I don't know what this ghost is like. Let's find out. Allons-y. A rebel hanger.
Get ready for the next battle.
Fucking Kazuya. Do we beat Hirata's ghost chat? I doubt it. Yeah, tell him. Glock always wins. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be, but I also don't know if Harada is as good as I thought he'd be. With the special style stuff, man. Gonna be yikes. Dope costume, though. Try wait a few more matches, see how they go. If we start losing too much, then we'll call it on Tekken for the night, probably. Go to Reyna again. Underground Arena.
Get ready for the next battle.
Asana, okay. Got my S plus and overwhelming, love that. Sideswapper, I don't like sideswappers. But whatever. Mm-hmm.
Round one. Fight.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Special style, huh? Okay. Do that all day. Power crush. Grab. Yikes.
I can't believe they fucking landed that. I didn't get my fucking sweep. That sucks.
I hate that she's in compression style. And being really cheap about it. As a warrior. But hey. Whatever. Input there when I shouldn't have. Really bad input on my part. And that was just stupid. Okay. Shake it off. Yeah. Just basic stuff. And then the day, it's all it took. Not be rematching him. Yeah, didn't think he would either.
Get ready for the next battle.
Victor Birena. Classic. The All American.
Get ready for the next battle.
Another Reyna. Cool. This one's a red rank. A little slightly concerned about this one. We didn't want to fight the Victor. What a fucking loser. What? Steam server. Yeah. Was it my connection issue? I'm not losing connection. Wi-Fi? Why am I on Wi-Fi? Am I still live chat? Unavailable. Hold on, what? Yeah, I feel like my internet is being weird as fuck. Online mode, try it again. Why did I get fucking booted? Like, what the hell? Yeah, what the hell? What the fuck was that about? And also, is my connection even good? I'm not dropping frames, but it says I'm not, like, hardwired, like I'm on Wi-Fi, which shouldn't be the case. Yeah, my hardwired internet is just, like, not working? Why? I have to like restart my fucking computer or some shit. Maybe the router. I don't know that I wanna fucking play with Wi-Fi. It's been about 3 hours, do I wanna bother anyway? We're going to quit, I think. I'm gonna go ahead and restart my computer and shit like that. I'm gonna find someone to raid real quick. We have all of that, that's cool. Anybody still playing Tekken 8? Go here.
Oh shit.
Met her a little bit earlier and she's pretty cool. Enjoy her energy and stuff, so go ahead and give her a quick raid. Make sure to give her a follow and stuff.
Oh, I messed that up too.
And I hope you guys have a good night. I'll see you next time. We'll play more Tekken sometime soon.